Hello there again, Link Games Co. with Thief Part 11. So, we got in this sticky situation last time. Oh, but I got out because I was in the shadow and I was able to escape easily. The guys didn't even notice me when I was in shadow. That's cool, nice mechanic back there. Okay. So, what's next then? Can't turn off that light. Oh. Just go here. No loot. No, nothing. Okay, let's just climb through the window.
It's a wall of good night.
Okay, I did it. Completed. Dust to dust, finally. I was a predator. Now that's what happens when you use... Yeah, attack button too often in this game. Okay. Looted like 50% of the items, huh? Okay. The clock tower again. I'm surprised that this is Garrett's home, actually. Okay. 5. Yeah, later. 5 nights later. So.
This is the chest where I keep all my supplies.
Something like that.
I should ready myself before I leave.
Ready?
If I find things that I want to keep. I could put them here. Right now, the only thing collecting here is dust.
Yeah, so I'm getting the hell out of here. So what's this? A wanted poster of Garrett, huh? Public enemy number one, huh? That's only because I stole one freaking ring. Okay, that's done with. That's the bird again. He's sending a message from Basso. Ah, these pigeons, man. Okay. But what is it? Well... Black Alley, huh? So that's where I'm headed. Okay. So, okay, let's just skip this part a little bit. And let's just head to the Black Alley. Yeah, here we go. The entrance to the Black Valley. I mean, Back Alley, or whatever. There's no one there. Okay. Black Alley. That's the name. Okay, here we go. And Basso is right there.
Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
I'm being famous right now.
Oh, your jolly nature. Your engaging conversation. I don't know.
Dude, I'm a thief, bro.
You stole the ring for.
That's what I thought.
Who is he?
He's Orion. One of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway.
Dude, I'm a thief.
He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place.
Guard,
huh? Down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their
money
where their
mouth is. So this Orion dude,
and
he's running a major charity here.
You know, you
helping the poor. I mean,
we need this.
That's good. Now there are people who actually stand against the Baron and his gloom bullshit. Okay, so what can you say, me bro?
It's good that you came, Garrett.
Yeah, it
seems. You're paying, aren't you? With what little I have. Yes.
Garrett is still a cocky son of a bitch who wants only money.
At least. Good.
He still is.
Walk
with me. I just hope he's gonna change a little bit later on.
The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
Yeah.
I don't get involved in.
So,
ah, yes.
Yeah.
You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
Yeah, what can thief do in the dying city like this?
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm
what?
Slipping!
Oh,
This is your city too?
No. The visions again. He fell.
What happened?
You passed out.
Damn.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need?
So what happened to Aaron after all of this?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist.
I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the house.
Some kind of an epic book I must steal, huh?
That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but
if it's for the better cause, then yeah.
That man of politics stealing by proxy.
Good.
Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
Yeah, that's what I just said. Okay.
I'll get you a book.
So that's my target.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
Like he cares. Looks like he's starting to. Alright. So the book. Now where can I fucking find it? Well, I should find...
I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.
House of Blossoms. So that means I... Yeah, Aaron was there and I must found where it is. From Aaron's home, I think. Something like that. Okay. Oh yeah, I got literally fucked up by this indicator. So I should use... Oh wait, that's the garage. I just beat it up before I went to the mission. That's another one.
He asked me what I thought about the Baron.
Yeah, what did you tell him?
What's the chatter about?
Bigger problems than the Baron. Like starving. Like those weeping poor
starving people. And the stranger gave the guy food that he... So that was... What's his name?
They called him Orion.
Orion gave food for starving people. And that's a noble cause. Oh, there's no loot here. Damn. Well, okay. So we know the Orion is the good guy here. And the Baron is... Yeah. The asshole everyone hates. Alright. Well, this scene again with through these crates. Now I'm gonna spam E again. No. This time Garrett did that by himself. So I wonder how often I will see the scene with this
you,
with these crates.
Why? What'd I do?
Oh.
Shut it, Bleater. Only Grave and Newspate taught that to the watch.
So how can I get
and
through this?
Grave, no, sir. I'm a Northcrest man. I have been my whole life. What's that smell? You pissed yourself, didn't you?
Please, evil dude.
I didn't do anything. I'm watching you, Bleater. Now get out of here before I lock you up for loitering.
Well, the guard was responsible for that, but this is
Walks
another
dead.
Tricky situation.
Not a boat in or out since the Baron's lockdown. They even closed up that carnival.
Shame.
Okay, let's beat this guy. Oh fuck. Didn't nobody see that?
They say the House of Blossoms is
oh shit, they did. Okay, where can I hide in this place? Fuck, let's just hop there. Well, I'm in the light, but I'm on cover, but still. Shit, okay, let's just try to hit these guys. Oh fuck. I just don't like crossbows very much. Well, I like them when I use them, but okay, the guy missed. Fuck the sword. No, I'm not gonna give up that easily. Okay, that. Well, let's hit this guy. Fuck, he's smart. He didn't try to reload, but instead he hit me with the crossbow. Oh, my health is low. So close. Whoa. Okay, I ate some little bit of food. Okay, I should eat some more, but first of all, that's just an ordinary people back there. Alright. Everyone is starting to hate me right now. What happened? It seems they believe those guards that can protect them, but my only target is loot, not people. Okay. Let's just jump down. Well, that was stupid. Now then, I should just run through the... Oh, that's not guard, so I shouldn't worry. So I can hear the sound again. That ghosty sound again, so that means there is kind of a guard here. Alright. Nobody there. Okay, let's go. The south quarter. Okay. So what's happening now? I almost died, I had like 5% health left, luckily. Well, yeah. Suppose I got lucky. Alright. So what's next? Where
There's
is the house of Aaron?
There's an old mill on the riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
So that's where I can find my answer about House of Blossoms, where I can get that book of theirs. Yeah, something like that. Oh wait, a secret. A secret room of some sort. Alright,
no,
why not?
They don't flinch enough. Sets
something
a bad
shiny.
Omen?
Yeah, bad omen. Oh, that was a trap. But I dodged it, luckily, by running. Running very fast. Okay, does that is some kind of earrings? Yeah. Of some kind. Alright, safe. Let's crack it open. Hold the right spot. Come on, a little bit. Right. Alright. Suppose it's safe, it has some epic loot. Are you kidding me? A coin purse. Yeah, my luck. Nothing. I can't even destroy the oil lamp. But alright, I suppose it's made from adamantium or some sort. Oh wait, two guards. Maybe I can just beat them easily and take their money. Ouch! You stabbed me. I couldn't dodge it. Time. Come on, man. Come on. Alright, now I'm gonna take your loot. Well, looks like that wasn't worth the fight. Of 5 freaking coins. So what's this? Another secret. Another oil lamp. Oh, another cup. Flask. Candlestick. And not much else. Like 30 gold. Approximately 30 gold I got. I suppose that was something after all. Because I fought the guards and I found the place, but still. Thought I'm gonna get something more. Oh,
you gotta
two
pay
guards.
Up. Well, what you gonna do that for? He can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax.
He just threw the body all over
anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
Damn. And this is how the guards. What the guards do in this game, they just literally kill. Damn timing light. No longer. Okay, that guy won't see me coming. The other guy went away, so I'm gonna go for him. Come on. Oh shit, why did I run? Still, my club is better than your crossbow, man. Yeah, take this. Your helmet couldn't even absorb my hits. Alright. But he literally threw the guy over the edge and killed him. Where'd the other bastard go? Oh, there he is. Okay, let's just beat him. Before he even draws his sword out. Oh, he did, but okay. I just finished him off. He had nothing on him. My health is low, my focus is low. but I'm still moving forward. Okay. The rope. I don't want to use ropes anymore. What's this? Is this some kind of secret? Nah, just some other area. But that I'm gonna check later. So for now, the main thing is my quest for the book and Erin's house. Yeah, something like that. There it is, but... Oh, what's this? Something shiny. Pocket portrait. Not bad. So, okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed this part. So, stay tuned for more Thief and House of Erin.